through from Alan Hutton to Gavin Ray. The first half ended with a goal. The second half has opened up with Rangers' second and Gavin Ray's second goal for the club. Alan Hutton it was, the teenager who spotted the gap. And Scotland midfielder Ray supplied the finish.